Hi, so I just wanted to do a really quick video. I'm still really busy with home improvement projects, but I wanted to do a wig video for you because I've missed doing them. So this one is the Model Baby Tierra wig. And as promised, I want to show you kind of what I did to her. I put in some roots. So here's her parting now. I think her parting looks really nice now. I took off a lot of hair. I just took my scissors and went down the hair shaft all around the entire head. Took off about this much hair. So it's a lot, but I think it looks a lot more natural because people who have kind of this fine straight hair, you know, it's not super thick most of the time. So I feel like this is a more natural look to have it kind of thinned out. And I kind of duct clipped her into place with these little clippies, and just right here and here, and then I hairsprayed it, and then I took my straightener and just kind of straightened out, you know, those front parts that were a little frizzy from the, you know, being up in a braid, the style that she originally came in. If you haven't watched the original video of the Model Baby Tierra wig, check that out, because she didn't come looking like this. She actually came with a braid hairstyle put in, and I took that out and did a bunch of stuff to her, and so now I think she looks really pretty. So she is heat safe. What I found with heat safe wigs is that you can't really curl them, but you can definitely straighten them. And when they get frizzy, you straighten them out and it takes away the frizz. I think it's really pretty now. I really like it a lot. You know, in the summertime, you could do a little twist updo in the back. So I've got a little bit of my hair out in the front. My hair is a lot darker than this hair, but I think the fact that it has a root kind of makes everything blend, together, and yeah, look fairly natural. And you know, this was a really inexpensive, cheap, affordable, you know, 613 blonde wig. It was just a little over $30. And I know you can find this at a lot of different hair websites. I've seen it at Hair Sisters. I've seen it at Sam's Beauty. What's nice about the braid styles is they have a tiny lace front, but the nice part is that they come with this kind of deep invisible part, just like the Bentley wig. So I really like that. It just makes it so much easier to wear. You don't have to worry if your tracks are showing or anything, because the part goes all the way back. The skin top goes about from here to here. So if the wind blows around, you know, then you might want to do something where you just kind of braid it back and clip it. If it's a windy day, you might want to do something where, you know, you clip it back, or you could put it in a low ponytail if it's really windy outside and you don't want any chance of the track showing. You know, just do like a low ponytail. I think that would be cute. So, you know, summertime, if you don't want the hair on your neck. You could also probably do like, you know, put it to the side and then braid it. That would be really cute. And then also if the wind blows, you don't have to worry about any track showing or any of that stuff. So, you know, just do a little clip in the back. So yeah, definitely, I like this. I like this a lot. And I know some of you out there are not a fan of the white blonde hair, I know, but you know, I think you should wear what you love to wear and what you enjoy wearing and feel comfortable in. And I like having white blonde hair. I've always wanted to try it ever since I was in junior high. And I just love having white blonde hair. Even if it's not the most flattering color on me, I enjoy it. And as long as you feel good in what you're wearing or how you have your hair, that's what counts. I've always had poofy, curly hair, and I've always envied the girls that had hair like this, where it's just kind of straight and they wake up in the morning and their hair is beautiful and they don't even have to do anything to it. But I'm sure the girls that have hair like this kind of envy the girls with the curly, you know, poofier, wild hair. So I think it's just, wigs are a really fun way to try hair that you could never in reality ever have your hair do. My hair would never be this straight and fine and calm. It's nice to kind of obtain that style through the use of a wig, and I think that's why wigs are so fun. So I hope you guys enjoyed this. I hope the information was helpful. If you want to see what she looked like when I originally got this wig, then check out my other video, Model Baby Tiara Braid Wig. Just want to thank you guys for watching and subscribing. Hopefully this house stuff will get done soon so I can do some more videos for you. So I will talk to you guys later. Have a wonderful day. Bye-bye.